Hanging on the side of a boat. Time to get up. What a time to... What a time to fly is on. Oh, baby. We made it. We are on the boat. I've got a handgun. That's about it.
All right, Sully. I'm coming.
I've got a handgun and a vengeance for revenge. Is it a vengeance for revenge, or is it just vengeance? I wanted to make it sound
crap.
Wow, that was a boat. Who would have thought a boat on a boat?
Gotta get up to the upper deck.
Upper deck? Who said anything about that?
So much for stealth!
Yeah. Game woke up and chose violence this morning.
Come from?
What thing? Is that a treasure? A treasure! Oh. That's less fun. Take that thing out! Oh my gosh! Unloaded clip after clip on that guy.
Oh,
take them out manually? That seems like a terrible idea. How do I take that thing out? Is it just more bullets needed? Like, is there a weak spot I need to hit? Absolutely missing something. I got him. Holy moly, I got him.
Perfect.
Dude, give me his gun. He's gonna wreck out. There we go. How you do it? Oh gosh. Once I start climbing, I can't pick it back up. Sad face. Dad. A fun little reward for beating him is I get to use his gun for a little bit. Now I need to go.
The hold.
The hold, huh? Thanks for the tip, Ramses. Alright. Right into the lion's den.
Yep.
Damn it. Alright. Let's try to do this quietly.
Yeah, let's try to do this part quietly. Well, so much for that. They seem to revive. Gotta take out the big guy and just one other run is all it takes to absolutely wreck me. Alright, well, I get to try stealth one more time. See if I can actually do this somewhat stealth-like. Take that. Where's the big guy? There he is.
great.
Thanks, guys. A bubba. A treasure. Fancy. Bye bye.
Alright. Gotta get down to the hold. Find Sully.
What? What do you mean I gotta get down? The whole idea was to get up here. Now you wanna go down. How dare you? Mr. I can't make up my mind, Drake. Treasure. I am killing it with the treasure today. Take care of him. See, I promise you guys I'm good at stealth games.
It's gotta be done this way.
Just not this stealth game. Gotta be down this way. There's no other option. Absolutely no other option. Nowhere else in the ship it could be. It's gotta be down here.
There he is.
There he is. There's no way it's that easy. There's no way it's that easy. Is that another treasure? Another treasure! I am absolutely... owning this game today. I mean, I also own it every other day. I own the game, but you know what I meant. Go pick up some. Go pick up some Amu. Amu.
Sully.
It's not Sully. Sully. It's a fake Sully. It's not Sully. It's fake Sully.
Sully.
Fake Sully. Oh no. Wow, that's pretty.
He's not here.
Instead, it's an ambush.
Crap.
Yep, you know it.
Nathan, you have given me so much trouble. I promise you, we're gonna end it now.
You never had him, did you?
Of course not. I lied. Remember? I'm a pirate. Yalla, it's cool.
Yeah, that's right, buddy. Keep laughing.
Sora!
Good stuff. is not to a grind. Ouch. I saw the red light and knew I was in trouble. I gotta go all the way back here. That you do, Mr. Nathan. You gotta get out of here. This is not happy-go-fun times. Alright, let's get there. Okay! Good thing, too, I was running low on ammo. Fun.
Oh no.
Oh. I guess. high off the rope. There we go. There we go. Now we're getting something. And now we're going nowhere. Is that a Monster Zoom door? Kind of looks like a monster door. Monster Zoom door. What's happening? Why are you like this?
Which way is up?
Yeah. That's an amazing question, I think. Where'd it go? Get back on the door. There we go. Oh, that was a treasure. Wow. Wow.
Okay, nice. This way.
Oh, the boat's just straight up sinking. But there's nothing. I mean, obviously it's sinking, but it's fun if you walk the boat. There's just no question. Oh boy.
Easy.
Alright. Somehow made that.
Alright. Come on.
Elevator. Talked your way through that one.
You get much worse than this.
No! Some stuff like that.
Yes, you can.
You can't just say stuff like that, Nathan.
How about that?